Welcome to Runtime Recruitment. This is Lance. ExeGear Desktop, which allows you to run x86 applications on your ARM-based single-board computer. So this little tutorial is going to be talking a little bit about that. I actually went and purchased this software. They can run all these kinds of different applications, you know, like Chrome, Skype, Spotify, Telegraph, Dropbox, TeamViewer, Word. Not everything they can run. There are some limitations. It's not completely 100% compatible with every bit of x86 software, but it's enough software there for you to run some of the core applications. So if we go here to their Buy Now page, you can see there's a swag of different single board computers that they support. The Raspberry Pi is obviously a prominent one. I do have some Raspberry Pis. I got two of them, Raspberry Pi 3s, but I've opted for the Oidroid series, and I've got a couple of Oidroid XU4s, and I've got some Oidroid C2s, but I'm going to go for the XU4, mainly for the fact that it's a very powerful single board computer. It's octa-core, it's got quite a lot of RAM on it that I've actually got on this particular version that I bought, and I think it will run very smoothly. And the guest image, or the guest operating system that they are recommending, although you can try it with other operating systems like Diet Pi and a few others, but I'm going to be using the Ubuntu 14 or 16. I haven't figured that out yet. And this is going to be a little tutorial showing you how to run x86 applications on an ARM-based single board computer. So I've gone ahead and I've purchased it. I put my email address in here. I've selected the buy button. You can pay with your credit card. And there's a couple of other different methods as well. And what happens is you get an email like this. You get an email to this effect here. You get, it says your license key is attached. And it gives you a link to where to download the image. Now, obviously, what you want to do is you want to boot up your in this case my Oidroid UX4 board with Ubuntu installed, and within the command shell, within the actual shell window, I'm going to have to issue this command, which will actually download the image into the download directory, and then I simply follow these instructions. You have to wait for a while. It's be a bit patient. It's taken quite a while to download this image. Got the Oidroid installed with Ubuntu Linux, and I've actually got TeamViewer now installed as an executable Ubuntu. So I'm going to click on that, and it's going to establish a connection. You can see it's initiating the connection to the Ubuntu desktop, and it's a very, very easy way to run x86 Windows programs. I'm only running TeamViewer. There's lots of other programs you can run. I haven't experimented with them yet. Very, very easy. Check it out. It's called ExeGear Desktop, ExeGear Desktop, very, very easy and simple way to run x86 programs on your ARM-based single board computer. So I hope this was useful. If you think this was useful, and please subscribe to my channel, the Runtime channel. We do put up some videos from time to time. I'll mostly do the videos. And if you're looking for work as an embedded engineer, or if you're looking to hire embedded engineers, please give us a call or drop us an email at runtimerec.com. Check out runtimerec.com for our latest jobs and news. And please connect with us on LinkedIn. I hope it's been useful. Thanks so much.